and they're off. Very awkward start for Miss Joking off near the back of the pack. Out first, Stormy Scrapper toward the inside. Ali may win. Bev Beer is pushing on for that lead. Bottom is up close. Tuffy M comes up on through. Cajun Beauty there on the far outside. Miss Joking tries to recover. At the back, it's Sassy from the get-go. Down the back stretch. Ali may win. Fleet-footed early. Opens up a length and a half on Tuffy M, giving chase from second. Miss Joking down at the inside in third. And Stormy Scrapper is racing fourth. Cajun Beauty on the outside in fifth. About five lengths to make up on Ali may win, who scoots clear. Ali may win's built a three-length lead around the far turn. Miss Joking is full out back in second. Stormy Scrapper third, Cajun Beauty on the outside in fourth. Off the turn and into the stretch, it's Ali may win with a 2.5-length lead down to the eighth pole. Miss Joking second, Stormy Scrapper and Cajun Beauty on the outside. 16th to go, it's Ali may win with a 3-length lead. Cajun Beauty a flying finish running out of racetrack. Ali may win trying to hold Cajun Beauty second best. Ali may win the winner. Cajun Beauty second, Stormy Scrapper third, and Miss Joking fourth.